Well, what do holiday travelers and a sloth have in common? Nothing really, except for the fact both were at the San Antonio International Airport today. For the travelers, it was to head to their 4th of July destinations. For the sloth, it was part of the airport's Summer Fun Interactive Activity event. And that's not all travelers got to see. They got to see a parrot, owl, a tarantula, and more. This is the first year for this event.